Yo, what's up, guys? We got a new teaser for The Walking Dead mid-season 9. This one is called Whispers to Scream. I'm going to be checking out this teaser, and then literally right after I check this teaser out and put it up on YouTube, I'm going to be reacting to episode 9, The Walking Dead. I have AMC Premiere, and I'm allowed to see it a week early. Super excited for it because I love The Walking Dead. I'm just glad I get to see it a week earlier than when it comes out on TV. Super psyched for that. Can't wait to check it out, but I want to check out this teaser out before I check out the actual episode. So yeah, let's just get right into it. Alpha? Oh, that's cool.
Crossed into our land. Your people killed our people. There will be conflict.
Oh, shit. Alright, now I cannot wait to get into this episode for The Walking Dead. I'm a huge fan, and where they're taking this Whisperer story is pretty cool. Sad that Jesus is probably gone. I'm excited to see another villain in The Walking Dead. And we got Negan out, so don't know where that's going to go. But I'm definitely going to be checking this out. I probably can't put up the reaction until next week on Sunday, but I'll have it pre-recorded. It'll probably come out as soon as the episode is aired on AMC. I can't wait to react to this, so I'm going to go do that. Hope you guys liked this video. Hope you like, comment, subscribe, and always, have a great day.